badass in this awesome Amish band. Play tonight against cold moonlight that cascades across their farming land. Plows have all been put up, cows are in the shed. Wind falls tonight, music strikes miles from Christian beds. Billy played an axe made out of a cherry tree. With barbed wire strings that sucker sing sharp and red and sweet. On upright bass was Mary Grace, the tallest gal around. At 6'10" there were a man, she couldn't settle down. Little drummer Benjamin played mama's pots and pans. A washboard too with wooden spoons he made with his own hands. The electric Amish band.
We've only got our faith.